got to cut your cinnamon roll in half. You don't want to smash it. You take two opposing knives and you cut it right down the middle. Perfect cut, no smash.